respect of the president,
let me use this opportunity to say a word on the recent genuine concerns and agitations by Nigerians about the excessive use of force and, in some cases, extrajudicial killings and wrongful conduct by men of the Nigerian police force. The disbanding of SARS is only the first step in our commitment to extensive police reform in order to ensure that the primary duty of the police and other law enforcement agencies remains the protection of lives and livelihoods of our people. We will also ensure that all those responsible for misconduct or wrongful acts are brought to justice. We also deeply regret the loss of life of the young men in Oyo State during the recent demonstrations. I have directed that the circumstances of his death should be thoroughly investigated. Meanwhile, it is important to recognize that the vast majority of men and women of the police force are hardworking and diligent in performing their duties. The few bad acts should not be allowed to tarnish the image and reputation of the force.